So I'm extremely excited. I know the folks back home are going to be watching and want to really see what he lays out in terms of his first term and what some of the key priorities are going to be. I know education was one of the key priorities in his campaign. I'm hoping that's still one of the key priorities when he's sworn in. In my district, I know I can use the additional cash flow and infusion of cash into our public education sector. So I'm curious about that. And I'm also curious about job creation. Again, I come from a very blue-collar neighborhood where most of the folks in my district rely heavily on labor work. So I'm interested to see what this is going to look like in terms of what his plans are. And I think the main elephant in the room is going to be the budget. You know, we're now faced with a $2.6 billion deficit. That's something that we're going to have to address. And I think we need to address it long before the due date. I think this is a conversation we need to have now with both sides of the aisle and make sure that we're on the same page and start working through some of those compromise issues that we know we're going to have to face later down the line.